Hi friends, good evening. Today is 21st March 2022, around 8:30. It was a miracle day, and we forecasted this a month back on 2nd of March that 21st March will be the mega trend change day, and it is actually changed the trend. And people, those who watch, Hang Seng, Dow Jones, Singapore Nifty, all that, and give predictions. Based on that market movement, everybody went for a toss. That's why I always say that observe our Nifty. It gives a lot of indication to do what you need to do next, instead of wasting your time for the last 3 days doing a lot of mental masturbation, thinking that market will open 17,500, blah 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 blah, giving a lot of recommendation based on that, that market is bottomed out, everything. All that, it is unnecessary to do all this. I really pity for the followers, those who are following them, and then how they are able to manage their emotion, God only knows. Anyway, leave all that. Today it was a real rocker, and the market respected all our numbers on the dot. And what we discussed yesterday night on the weekly forecast, it was literally bang on. Let's go to the chart, and then we will talk that. Okay. So the first thing is, okay. So this number, don't forget, 36,576, 36,576, and you have this number on 25th February, and that is why I gave this number as my this week pivot. Okay, 36,576. Okay. And if you go to weekly number, this is our weekly number. Kindly mark these numbers in your trading system and observe how it works. And the morning itself, it was very clear. It was very clear. Below 17,287, it is bearish. And it is not went and touched this number. It went and touched exactly our number, which is 17,351. I talked about this number more than 4 months, and see how market respect that number to the core, because that was the number which was 50% rule, which I talked about this number yesterday in my weekly forecast video also. 17,351, that was the bang on high today, bang on high today. And from there, we saw roughly around 200 points fall. So mark this number, please mark this number in your system for Bank Nifty, Nifty Bank Nifty futures, and Bank Nifty spot, and you can really make money out of this. Okay, so now I am closing this. Let's go to the PPT straight away. PPT, yeah, here. Okay, so this was the number. Crucial resistance for Nifty spot is 17,351. Yesterday, when I made the video, I clearly mentioned that I will not write any numbers based on Singapore Nifty. I will write my numbers based on where my Nifty closed. Okay, so market respected those numbers. Thanks to market. Yeah, that's the only word I can use. Okay, so 17,351 is the bang on high. And I've clearly mentioned, 3 days are there, explosive move will be seen. And simple, this one word did everything. First 15 minutes high and low will do the magic done today. Below 15 minutes low, it was a fall. And I've clearly instructed everyone, positional traders, don't go fresh position based on today's opening. Please wait, mark the high and low of today, or you can wait for another 2 more days, because 3 days are again crucial. Then you initiate your positions. Okay. So now this is a very crucial number after 17,351, and Nifty closed below this number. So I am holding my short, which I went short in the higher level. I'm carry forwarding it. Let's see how the market opens. In case if it opens and gives a genuine buy, I will close my short portion. I'll go long. But till it is below this number, it is bearish, 17,338. Okay. And more than 50 stocks are there in TCD today. I've already updated everything in my Excel sheet. And watch these guys tomorrow, because tomorrow is the major date for these three guys. Aarti, UPL and Wipro, all these three did very well today. And I mentioned that weekly game changer number, I will give it at 917. I gave at 917. It was literally rocked. Okay. So now you have that numbers, put it in your system and enjoy it. Okay. Next, coming to the number. Okay. So this number is not touched at all. Okay, and below 17,260, it went and touched this target, 17,135. I was expecting a little below this, but anyway, it did this two targets. And Bank Nifty 36,576. This was the bang on high today. I will show you everything in the chart. Okay, bang on high, and the bang on low is here, which is our lowest target for the today, which is 35,937. And I am telling this number not now. Even if you go to February PPT, I am giving this number. Even January PPT, you will see this number. I am giving this number for so many years because that number will be respected by the market whenever it comes near to that. Anyway, you're going to see all that magic in the chart. Okay. And note this number, intraday game changer number. See what happened. I will show you in the chart. 17,299. Right. And this number, which is 36,481. So all these number, I'm going to show this in the chart. You'll be literally amazed today. Okay. Let's go to the chart and see all this. And before that, normally I give to my followers. Okay, you can watch my Nifty forecast video, whatever I discussed yesterday. And normally in the morning, I give two numbers to my followers before the market opens. These are the two numbers. I'll give normally before the market opens at 9:08. I give the number. Above this number, it is bullish. Below this number, it is bearish. Simple. That's all over. This two number will take care of everything. And 33 points is a stop loss. If you buy at 17,353, stop loss 17,320. If you sell at 17,320, stop loss 17,353. Okay. So then after this, I posted my 917 weekly game changer number. And I was expecting Nifty future to touch this number today, but it missed today by 10 points. This was my target for the day on Nifty future after the market opened. And I posted a 10-2 that, below 17,225. And the target is 17,207 and 17,125. It came very near to this number and again it bounced back. Anyway, no problem. And as I already spoke to you about pharma, doing extremely well. I've taken some position in Pfizer today. Let's see how it works in the coming days. Let's go to the chart and see how the chart worked. Okay, so let's go to the chart. Okay, so this is the first, before the market open number, which is 17,353 and 17,320. Market opened here, exactly went and touched the high of that number, 17,353. The high was 17,352. Once it is not able to break this high itself, we know it is finished. So it went up, gave the entry at 17,320. And it went and closed at 17,309. So 109. We are able to capture this entire move based on our indicator. I will try to show you this. So now, based on spot, this two number magic, which is the number which I normally give before the market opens, it rocked. Okay. So now I'll close this. Then I'll go to the Nifty future. The Excel sheet number, first it gave three targets. Then it went and touched the first target, which is our stop loss, and then it fell very badly. But why it is, this was the opening 9:15 candle, okay, came down. This was our intraday number, 17,299, okay, came down, went and touched that number, resisted for two candles, and the first target, 17,207, it's done. And my last target, 17,125, is not done. It came very near to 17,130.75 and it closed above. So I missed this by 5 points today. And but we rocked. And this number was a magical number, intraday number, 17,299 in Nifty future. Came down, went up, resisted here, and we have seen the fall. So this Excel sheet, this intraday number of Nifty worked very well. So I am closing this. And let's go to Nifty. As I already told you, this is my magical number, 17,351. That was the bang on high. This yellow color line, bang on high. Today high was 17,352. And from there, we have seen all the fall. And I already mentioned that midpoint is 17,138. It closed to below. So Nifty, we are able to capture the exact number, 17,351. And let's go to Bank Nifty. our number is 36576, which is our weekly pivot. And this number you have from, yes, even last time, yesterday also, it was struggling at that number because it is the vital number for the whole expiry. All expiry. So today the high was 36,575. It missed by 1 point to touch that, you know, and close above this. And finally, it gave all. And the beauty is it came down, touched our number 35,937. And there was a roughly around 300 points, you know, upside from this number, 35,937. Again came down, touch exactly that number in the third hour, 35,937, and closed here. See how market respects these numbers. You need to be simply amazed. And you are fighting with a lot of institutions in the market, big players in the market in Bank Nifty and Nifty, but still we are able to catch the top and we are able to catch the bottom. I'm not doing any miracle here. You know, we are able to understand the market and market respecting us back. That's what I can say. All credit goes to my gurus and market. I'm just a puppet here. Whatever it says, whatever I observe, I'm just dating. But market is obliging it. Thanks to market and Pranab to market. So we were 35,937, bang on low here on this candle. And it closed here. Let's see how it happens tomorrow. But any positional long only above the weekly game changer number. Weekly game changer number. Okay. So this number, kindly keep this with you. Keep this with you. Any long, go only above this. Till that time, you can wait and watch. And mark today's high and low in your system. Mark today's high and low in your system. Any, I'll go to the PPT straight away so that, you know, it'll be easy for you to see for tomorrow. Okay, so 21st March trend change date, and we have given this date on 1st of March, right? So we are able to predict this date also well in advance, and I went to mark the high and low here. I will definitely mark before I send it to my clients. Okay, so now 21st February mega trend change date, and this is what I wrote yesterday. So break down below today's low and sustain at least for 15 minutes, you will see minimum another 250 points, you know, downside in Nifty. And any close above today's high, you will see 250 points upside move in Nifty. And for Bank Nifty, it is 750 points on the upside or 750 points on the low side if it breaks today's low. So watch out for this number, mark the number, and this number will be valid even for a year, even for a year. Whenever it comes and touches these two numbers, today's high and today's low, market will respect these two numbers which happened today. So kindly mark and use it. I've already mentioned that Nifty spot close to below the important 50% rule number, which is 17,138, which is not a good sign. And tomorrow, watch these three companies. Watch these three companies. We already went long in UPL today. Aarti was a rocker today, but in the end, it was close to a little bit down. And weekly game changer number, it was a rocker today. Okay, so for tomorrow, 22nd, this is for daily. Okay, so now buy number, sell number, buy number, sell number, and Nifty intraday number futures 17,235. Bank Nifty intraday number 36,161. So watch these two numbers, put a horizontal line in your trading desk and watch these two numbers. Today it was a rocker, 17,299, which I mentioned yesterday. It was a clear, it went there, touched, and it is not able to go above this number. So watch this, you know, a single number will do magic. A simple single number will do magic, right? And other numbers I've already mentioned. Yeah, and people, those who, if you take from 18th, these are the 18th, it started from here, more than 50 companies. Select which one, your favorite counter, you select and use this today's high and low, mark in your system and trade accordingly based on the trend change date rule, which I've already taught you, right? So use these numbers, and this is for 18th holiday, so I've already told you yesterday. This is today's high and low. So I don't know, use it. And tomorrow we have another hell of a lot of companies coming. Here at least 10, and here at least another 15. Here at least another 15. They are big. See, it's going on. And there are blue color TCD which is happening. So kindly watch Aarti, UPL, and Wipro for tomorrow, because it is having a combination dates. Watch out for tomorrow. You can make some money out of it. The logic is first 15 minutes high and low on a trend change date. The same thing applicable to indices as well as to stocks. So watch out for thing. And I'm expecting some miracle may happen in Tata Motors next month, because Tata Motors is coming in combination next month. So tomorrow's high and low also, it will be very, very crucial. But I'm expecting something big in Tata Motors next month. It may be on the upside or it may be on the downside. I will try to cover based on the numbers which it gives tomorrow, and based on previous TCDs also. And pharma, something is cooking. Watch out. Please watch out. And many pharma companies did well today. If you go and see the chart, once again. Let's go to pharma. Yeah, Cipla is already there in my list. So okay, I don't want to worry about it. Suddenly Aro Pharma did very well today. And Glenmark actually went up very well, but closed a little below. Watch out for the APL. My pick will be Biocon, and my pick will be Dr. Reddy in this, apart from Cipla, apart from Pfizer. So we already entered Pfizer today. Others, you look out. Let's see what happens tomorrow. I've already given the numbers. Let the market go anywhere tonight. So I don't need to care about it. I'm holding my positional shot, which I went in the morning at the higher level. Let's see. But till Nifty future holds 16,998, which is our one number magic number. You don't need to worry on Nifty per se. It is not given that kind of weakness. Because if you see here, if you go to Nifty in 1 minute, today morning, yesterday itself, it clearly gave a sell call on my indicator. And today it opened here and it went and touched exactly our blue. And from there, bang on. We are able to capture the entire move without any emotions. And here, many people covered, those who did intraday today. It already gave a decent point of 130 points. But I didn't cover today, gave and closed here. So let's watch what we can do on Nifty and Bank Nifty tomorrow. Again, tomorrow is the very important day. Why? Because I've already talked about this secret to all my subscribers in my Telegram channel. The Telegram channel link is given in my video itself. If you want to join, you can join. It's up to you. Tomorrow is very special. Why? Because if you add date plus month is equal to year. So normally on this date, market will decide to make a low or a top. So we are already at down when compared to yesterday. Let's see what happens tomorrow. So date is 9. Tomorrow is 19th was, sorry, today 19 plus 3 is 22. It happened today because 22nd, 19 plus 3, today it is 21. So 21st is the date which you can keep it. And 23rd, watch out for 23rd. It is an astronomical event. Nifty may make a bottom on 23rd. But as of now, I will not go long unless and until it closes above this weekly game changer number. Precisely, at least for 1 hour. Otherwise, I will not go long in this market. And I've already told this many times, right? Even though people are jumping on the street saying that, FAI bought for 2 days. And, it was a clear trap. According to me, it was a clear trap. Let's see what happens tomorrow. Thanks a lot for watching this video. If you like it, please put a like button. If possible, if you want to send it to your friends, please send it to your friends. Again, saying I'm not a SEBI registered investment advisor, so kindly do your homework before investing in any financial instrument, or consult your financial advisor before taking any investment decision. Thanks a lot. See you soon tomorrow. Bye.